7 ways to reduce cough symptoms due to smoking. Coughing is a common problem that smokers often experience. The cough usually lasts 2 to 3 weeks, and coughing spells are not just for smokers but for those who often breathe in. The cough is usually the most severe in the morning and the symptoms tend to diminish during the day. In the early stages, the coughing spell caused by smoking may be a dry cough and cough without sputum, especially for new smokers in a short period of time. However, with long-term smokers and frequent smokers, it can become cough with phlegm. Some other symptoms, including difficulty breathing, coughing up blood, wheezing, weight loss, and hoarseness, may occur if the respiratory system is severely damaged. In addition, these symptoms may also be signs of lung cancer or other serious illnesses, so see your doctor immediately if you have any of these problems. As a general rule, small capillaries in the lungs, called cilia, have the function of protecting the respiratory system from toxins, but smoking can cripple cilia. Therefore, the lungs need to do their best to remove the toxins in different ways, and cough is one of those ways. Smoking coughs have many unintended consequences. Coughing and constant pain can cause pain. Continuous coughing spells can affect people around you. Cigarettes can cause many problems for your health, so if you have coughed for a long time, see your doctor for a checkup. Do not ignore the possible signs of serious illness caused by smoking. Here are 7 ways to reduce the symptoms of effective home-based smoking coughs that you should know. Please join us. 1. Water. Drinking water brings quite a lot of health benefits. Water is a simple and effective way to temporarily relieve cough, purge sputum, and ease breathing. In addition, drinking enough water will help maintain the balance of fluid in the body and prevent dehydration. Recent studies suggest that drinking 7 to 8 glasses of water a day will help smokers improve their cough. So, how to drink water properly? Take advice from experts. 2. Salt. Gargling with saline is a good way to reduce cough. Salt water is bactericidal and antiseptic. So, many people use this method when coughing, especially with smokers. Using. Mix 1 to 2 teaspoons of salt into a glass of warm water. Stir lightly to dissolve the salt completely. Rinse your mouth with salt water for 30 seconds. Do 2 to 3 times a day until the pimple is gone. 3. Honey. In one study, honey was associated with better nighttime cough ejaculation than dextromethorphan, which is considered a popular cough remedy. In addition, honey contains antioxidants and anti-inflammatory, so honey can prevent the accumulation of mucus and kill bacteria. Using. Take pure honey 3 to 4 times a day. Or soak honey with some slices of lemon. Stuck in your mouth until your cough improves. 4. Garlic. Garlic is an antimicrobial and natural antioxidant that can help improve the body's immune system. Besides, it also contains nutrients such as phosphorus, vitamin C, and iron. Its natural essence can help the body fight the virus and prevent coughing. How to use. Take some garlic cloves and squeeze them out. Mix with a glass of milk and boil until only half the original mixture. Mix the mixture and add sugar if desired. Use this mixture twice a day for several days. 5. Green tea. Drinking a cup of hot tea daily is an effective way to control coughing. The antioxidants found in green tea help the body reduce the symptoms of respiratory infections as mentioned above. 6. Ginger and lemon essential oils. Ginger and lemongrass extracts have excellent pharmaceutical value. They can soothe and warm the respiratory tract, so it can reduce the feeling of discomfort caused by persistent cough. Using. Directly chew a fresh slice of ginger to salivate the saliva to help remove mucus in the throat. Cut ginger into thin slices. Boil with some water and filter the mixture, then mix with lemon juice. Take 1 spoon and use 4 times a day. 7. Art. Turmeric is a popular remedy for stomach pain. In addition, turmeric can increase the body's resistance to anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties. So, it supports recovery from flu and cough, including cough due to smoking. Using. Boil water, add ginger root and continue to boil the mixture for a while, then pour the milk into stirring. When the mixture cools, add honey and cinnamon powder.